Next question on bill of exchange. See, till all your concept don't get clear, questions solve karte jao. I don't want any viewer to mug up. Accounts is not a subject in which you should learn entries. You should only understand, practice, and then you will get it correct in your exams. So please don't muck up. Concept lagao. Debit or credit ka hi to sara game hai. So why learn? Let's understand and let's start with the next question. X draws two bills on Y. So X is your drawer. X bana raha hai bill. He is drawing the bill. Okay. For rupees 8,000 each, two bills hai of 8,000 each. On 14th May 2015, one of 3 months and other of 4 months. Stop here only. Okay. Now first decide ki due date of bill kya hoga. So starting point is 14th May. Period has been given. Ek ka 3 months hai, ek ka 4 months hai. So let's calculate first thing due date. Okay. So calculating bill number 1 ka due date, your starting point is 14th May. So 14th May. Then first bill is for 3 months. So period of the bill 3 months. And then 3 days of grace. Grace to sabko acha lagta hai. So 3 days of grace to be added. Okay. So 14th May. May se aage jao 3 months. May, June, July, August. So 3 months aage 14th August. 14th ke aage 3 days jao 15th, 16th, 17th. So the due date will be 17th August for your first bill. Now come up to the second bill. Starting point uska bhi 14th May hi hai. So 14th May plus 4 months here. It is given in the question, two bills, one for 3 months, another for 4 months. So 4 months plus 3 days grace. Okay, 3 days. Now May se aage jaiye 4 months. June, July, August, September. September 14th. September 14th mein add karo 3 days. So 15th, 16th, 17th. So 17th September is your due date for the second bill. Wo humne calculate karke rakh liya hai. Due date pe jab entry aayegi tab calculate karne nahi baithna padega. Now let's start. Y accepts and returns the bill immediately. Accept nahi karega, sign karke return nahi karega, to wo bill mana hi nahi jata. So Y is the drawee. X making the bill drawer and Y is the drawee. Okay. Now point number 1. On May 20th, 2015, X sent 4 months acceptance to her bank for collection. Usse pehle, point se pehle, aap bill accept karne ki aur wo entry drawer aur drawee ke books mein dalne ka entry kariye. So first date 14th May. In books of X, in books of Y, 14th May. Okay, drawer ke liye hamesha bill receivable hoga, par is case mein do bills hain. So bill receivable 1 and bill receivable 2. BR account debit, that is your bill receivable 1, that is for 8000 rupees likha hai, 8000 rupees ke 2 bills, and BR account debit, ye second bill hai of 8000 to Y ne accept kiya hai 8000 plus 8000 16000, narration being received to acceptance for 3 and 4 months from Y. Okay. And here इसके लिए y के लिए बिल पेबल है सो x अकाउंट डेबिट हाउ मच टोटल 16,000 है बिल पेबल इज ऑलवेज क्रेडिट सो दो बिल्स हैं टू बिल पेबल 8,000 वन बिल एंड टू बिल पेबल 8,000 इज द अदर बिल ओके On 20th May 2015, X sent for 4 months acceptance to her bank for collection. इसका मतलब है, ये जो 4 months वाला bill है, उसकी बात हो रही है. Second number bill. So what about the first number bill? Nothing is said. Means the bill must have been retained by X. उसके पास उसने रखा होगा, कि mature होगा. तब मैं उसका पेमेंट लूंगा सो बिल नंबर वन जो है रिटेन किया है बिल वन इज रिटेन्ड बाय एक्स एंड डू वी मेक एनी एंट्री फॉर रिटेनिंग द बिल नो सो नो एंट्री विल बी पास्ड इन आइदर ऑफ द बुक्स नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट बिल टू बिल टू इज सेंड टू बैंक फॉर कलेक्शन सो बिल टू उसका एंट्री होगा बिकॉज इट इज सेंड टू बैंक फॉर कलेक्शन एंड द एंट्री विल बी बिल सेंड टू बैंक फॉर कलेक्शन अकाउंट डेबिट टू बिल्स रिसीवेबल ओके बिल सेंड टू बैंक फॉर कलेक्शन अकाउंट डेबिट एंड हियर इट इज बिल नंबर टू 8,000 Two bills receivable, 8,000. And tell me one thing, does Y have to do anything here? X kuch bhi kisi ko bhi endorse karo. At due date, Y has to pay. No matter kitne bhi logo ko aage se aage endorse kar do bill, Y will never make entry in its books because the party related here is X himself and the bank. Nothing to do with Y. So, Y will not make any entry in his books of accounts. Okay. So, this was entry on 20th May 15. Endos ka entry aap kar chuke hain. Now, next. On due date of bills, Y honored 3 months acceptance. And dishonored 4 months acceptance. Means दो bill थे, उसमें से Y ने जो first bill था, उसको honor किया, और जो second bill था, उसको dishonor किया. So on the due date of bill, of first bill, see update काम आ रही है, first bill का due date 17th August, so 17th August, फर्स्ट बिल के लिए मैं एंट्री कर रही हूँ बैंक क्योंकि बिल ऑनर हुआ है मींस द ड्रॉवर मस्ट हैव रिसीव द मनी सो कैश और बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट हाउ मच ऑफ अमाउंट 8,000 वी आर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द ऑफ द फर्स्ट बिल नाउ कैश एंड बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट नाउ सिंस इट इज मैच्योर्ड एंड ऑनर टू बिल्स रिसीवेबल अब वो खत्म हो गया जो स्टार्टिंग में डेबिट था उसको अब क्रेडिट करो सो क्रेडिट बिल्स रिसीवेबल 8,000 एंड इट इज बिल फर्स्ट ऑनर्ड बाय वाई एंड व्हाट विल बी द एंट्री इन बुक्स ऑफ वाई द ड्रॉई एंट्री ऑन 17th ऑगस्ट ही हैज पेड सो द एंट्री विल बी Bills payable account debit. See credit tha. Raise kya bill. Ab usko reverse karo to pay. Bill payable account debit. 8,000 to bank. Payment kiya hai na. So to cash or bank. That amount is going out. So, cash और bank जिसका debit balance हो रहा है, उसको credit में लेके जा रहे हैं. because the amount is going out, reducing from your cash or bank balance, 8,000. Bill accepted, honored, okay, by Y. Now, we have other point here. The 4 months bill was dishonored, right? 4 months bill dishonored hua hai. Aur wo hi wo bill hai, jo ki we had sent to the bank for collection, right? So what the entry will be? Let's see. And what the date will be after 4 months? Our due date we had calculated 17th September. Now, second bill's due date is 17th September as we had calculated. Aur bill dishonor ho gaya hai. So, see, X had to pay noting charges rupees 50 and bank charges rupees 40 for this. Now, one important point note here, noting charges, it was because Y dishonored the bill on due date, did not pay. So, X will recover rupees 50 noting charges from Y. But, second item, bank charges of rupees 40 for this, bank charges, X ke khud ke bank ke bank charges, that will not be recovered from Y. Only noting charges due to dishonor of the bill will be recovered from Y. So the entry here, you will again have to debit Y's account. Y's account debit. By how much? 8,050 rupees, out of which 50 is your noting charges. 8050. This bill was sent for collection. So, at the time of sending bill for collection, the entry was bill sent to bank for collection account debit to BR. So, bill sent to bank for collection ko aapne debit kiya tha. Ab usko credit karo because the bill is dishonored. So, to bill sent to bank for collection. How much? 8,000. And this expense of 50 paid, so to cash / bank, 50 will be recovered from Y, noting charges. And in the books of Y, kya entry karoge? 17th September, wapas se bill payable ko debit karna padega. Because bill payable is dishonored, so bill payable account debit, as it is dishonored, 8,000. Noting charges bhi ab pay karne padenge, so noting charges account debit. Noting charges account debit, 50 to X account. X ko dena hai 8,050 again. So, to X account 8050. And this is second acceptance dishonor and noting charges due. Abhi kuch pay nahi kiya hai, sirf due kiya hai. Okay. Now, second entry on 17th September is 40 rupees bank charges. So, uska kya kare? 40 rupees bank charges. So, 40 rupees bank charges, Y has to do nothing with it, X only has to pay. So, bank charges account debit, 40 to bank. And X is not liable to pay these bank charges, so no entry in books of Y, X will be paying these bank charges. This transaction is between X and the bank. So, bank charges account debit to bank and Y ki books mein koi entry nahi hogi. Okay. Now, moving on to the next point. But on 26 September 2015, Y issued a check in full settlement. Record necessary journal entries in the books of X and Y. Okay. So, 22nd September, my next date. Ab full settlement ho gaya hai, means payment ho gaya hai. So payment due kitna tha? The payment due total was 8050, right? Noting charges include karke 8050. So X must have received that in his cash or bank account. So cash / bank account debit 8050 and kisne diya? Y ne. So to Y's account 8050 paid in full settlement will be your narration. And in books of Y, what entry? Paying to X. So on 22nd September, X account debit 8050 to bank, through bank or cash, whatever, jisse bhi payment kiya hai. So 8050 here. This is all for the solution presented by A for Accounts.com.